fan, so I see this happening so many times at a salon that a hair serum is applied after a blow dry to give shine, but it's also very important to be applied before you use any sort of heated tools. So today I'm going to show you two correct ways of using it before and after. So let's get started. So before we get into the methods, let me quickly tell you why you need hair protection. So if your hair is not well protected from the heat, over a period of time, it can actually cause excess dryness, thinning, and hair breakage. A hair serum actually coats the cuticles of your hair, forming a protective barrier against any sort of heated tools that you're going to be using. So now let me show you the correct way of using it before heat. Apply it on towel-dried, damp hair from mid-lengths to ends using the palms of your hands with fingers close to the scalp. Run a comb gently through the hair so all the product is spread evenly. Blast dry your hair on medium heat, making sure that your hair is completely dried before you use your hair straighteners and hair curlers. Now let's get into post-heating. So once you're done straightening your hair, take 3 to 4 drops on your palms, rub the palms together so the heat from the hands melts the product into the hair so it spreads evenly. Apply the leftover serum to settle your static hair and add that extra shine and gloss. So I hope this video was helpful. Do use these methods every time you use any sort of heated tools on your hair. Subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to Livon Serum's YouTube channel. There will be lots coming. I'm going to see you guys very soon. Bye.